Disney.
A logo reads Pixar.
A logo reads Pixar.
Roxanne Jr. hops in and jumps on the letter I, squishing it down.
Squishing it down.
As the desk lamp turns to us, the words Animation Studios appear. Everything goes dark and the light clicks off. In a classroom.
A little movie.
They get absorbed within its light.
Charm beer.
The ramp glides toward a cluster of bright pinpoints with a brilliant orb at its center. He races back down the ramp toward a trio of smaller glowing souls.
Hey, 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 hello. Hello. Oh. I'm Charlie Shangunin. Been there.
Run! Why aren't you running?
He passes more and more glowing souls.
Where am I been?
Working his way into the crowd, he gazes back at the great beyond as the people mover glides toward it. He makes his way over his neighbor's heads and leaps and crashes into an invisible barrier.
Help! I'm not done.
While the barrier glows purple, Joe returns his attention to the great beyond. He tears his way through the invisible fabric and plummets into darkness.
Out of funny. Didn't he pretty much? Oh, Pixar are making do of him.
Seen from above, he flails over.
Our own little thunder. A ring phone here. Pick that in the video. I'm only sitting here. That's crazy. Rumble with Dundo.
Joey G on the keys, KD and Tommy with me. How much you wanna bet? We can take the whole city. See the styling from the island all the way to BK. Put me down, made the sound, but we took it away. I go to
get tired.
This film has been described by Deluxe, with funding by Walt Disney Studios Motion Pictures. Voice by Michelle Deco. A logo reads Pixar. A small desk lamp, Luxo Jr. hops in and jumps on the letter I, squishing it down. As the little desk lamp shines his light toward us, the words Animation Studios appear. Everything goes dark, leaving just the round light, which finally clicks off. Terry pops up to face us.
Oi! Movie's over! Go home!